It's been a hard day.
Can you tell a bit about the history of the game?
Well, you'll have to see Pop. He was the first original champion back in the early 30s. Back when he used to use the glass pickle jar. And it's progressed over the years from then. And plastic was invented. Along came the sugarine bottle with the right dimensions and weight. And good friction. So, ever since then.
Why Storm? He's Storm, eh? He wanted any throws.
Storm Wasey, yes. Get the rhythm out of the game. Hello. Cameraman's on the deck now. You move on, please. Move on. Cam. May choose to go for that corner.
Put him up and lying, mate. How working.
The blimp.
I'll just take you out, red card.
Oh, I'm going to be coming on shortly.
I have to go into overtime.
Overhang wind after that.
But you've just been knocked off as champion of the Sugarine Throw, mate. How do you feel?
I'm not very well now. Devastated, really. And speechless. Yeah, more than you're saying.
And it's over. Be beaten by someone like Andrew. It's got to be well up for the airport.
Yeah, yeah. Way out of the top 10. And, been the best in the world. Shattered me.
Thanks for your time, please.
Oh, thank you.
Well, you've got to say how good the game is.
Oh, look at Catherine. What are your thoughts on the game so far?
Oh, I think it's a marvellous game. I think the rules are just extraordinary. The game is totally sold. I don't think it's very made. Unfortunately, I didn't have a vaccine, so I didn't do very well. But I'm sure that in future games, like next year, I will have more practice.
And it's hard to contain your excitement, Pat.
Oh, it is. Very hard, yeah. I'm really, really overawed, though, the whole thing. In fact, I just feel like...
It's been an exciting battle so far. Pop, what do you think about
today? I'll tell you this, I sends the shivers down me, right down to my toes. This is magnificent, James. There's this young lady here, she's very young and she's up against the champion. Sometimes, well, maybe he's going to let her win this time, but I don't think he will. That's right, because he likes to win every time. That's all I've got to say about it. Thank you very much.
Thanks for your time, Pop.